Now, before I tell you about a surprising molecule, I would like to explain a little bit about fat. What is fat? Chemically, fats are triglycerides. What you are looking at here is a typical structure of triglyceride. Triglyceride is a triester of glycerol and three fatty acids. The glycerol is a three carbon right here, three carbon alcohol with a hydroxy group attached to each carbon. A fatty acid has a carboxy group attached to a long carbon chain. So our body can synthesize fatty acids from sugar and store fatty acids as triglyceride, like this. So we also eat triglycerides. There are many different kinds of fatty acids, depending on what type of fatty acid. Depending on what types of fatty acids, triglycerides can be solid or liquid at room temperature. If fatty acids are more saturated, which means less double bonds, like this one, triglycerides tend to be solid, just like butter. Lots of animal fats are saturated. When saturated, the structure tend to be straight and can pack together. That's why saturated triglycerides tend to be solid at room temperature, and we can store fats right here. In contrast, if fatty acids are less saturated, triglycerides tend to be liquid, just like olive oil. Plant oils tend to have more unsaturated fatty acids in triglycerides. Because of the double bonds, the structure is no longer straight. Fats no longer pack each other. That's why at room temperature, saturated plant oils tend to be liquid. Now, I will tell you about a surprising molecule I promised to tell you about. In 1968, Procter and Gamble researchers were looking for a way of helping premature babies. They wanted to increase the premature baby's intake of fat. What they synthesized was this sucrose polyester molecule named orestera. You can see the structure right here. It's got sucrose right here. Can you see the sucrose here? It's got sucrose structure right here. This is a table sugar. Then all the eight hydroxy groups of sucrose are esterified by fatty acids. This hybrid molecule seemed to be a nice energy-rich combination of sugar and fatty acids. Despite the expectation, this molecule was so large and fatty that it cannot be metabolized or absorbed in the body. So it was not useful for premature babies. Instead, orestera can be used to fry food, just like fats and shortening. Although the original intention was different, cholesterol offered a means of replacing fat and producing fat-free or low-fat food. This is the reason why you can see fat-free potato chips in supermarkets. Right here. Ideas are everywhere. Please watch or read reference videos and PDF documents to know more about sugar and fats.